Welcome back everybody. I'm at the farmhouse today and I'm working on the upstairs bedroom floor. We have done half of it up to here and now I'm working on the other half, which involved scraping the floor, hammering in nails that are sticking out, taking up staples, and knocking down any high spots. And then I went ahead and put kilts over it, painted it with kilts because that will seal in all the pores and smells and 120 years old stuff that we don't need. I am just knocking down the highs and then I'm going to fill in the lows with felt paper. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna wait for this to dry and then I'm gonna come around and fill in the low spots with felt. So here is what I've done so far.